Seychelles. Gabriella is dedicated to open conversations on the importance of mental health and suicide prevention. After losing both family members and a close friend, this 24-year-old created a centralized hub for